follow you. Every time you'd walk out the door. But you kept changing games on me and making up the rules as you go. You've been dealing. But I just haven't caught you yet. Yeah, but I got the strength.
babe, I'd sure like to take you out, but I ain't got paid yet. You think you could take care of a thing, and when I get my check Friday, I'll give it back to you. Yeah, no, I'm working, yeah. I mean, I just find myself kind of financially embarrassed at the moment. You know what she told me? You can't buy me a hot dog, and you want to take me out to dine. Said you can't buy me a hot dog, and you want to take me out to dine. I bet you next you'll be telling me how you love to blow my mind. She said you need money if you want to spend some time with me. Said you're gonna need some money if you want to spend some time with me. Said I'll need you later on me. What cartoons on my
food
something for money and go and buy for more. You get two or three checks, baby, and all different names. And every time I see you, you ain't got a thing. I just can't see why you're playing on me. Why you're playing on me? I pay your house note, give you a place to live. I found out that the welfare, baby, is paying all your bills. Younger man said, if you find a fool, you'll bump his head. But you know what I say about it? That's a good way, baby, to wake up and find your own self day. Tell you, woman, you done bankrupt the federal government and done ripped me off too. That's what you do, because I'm out of here.
Thank you.
you release the chain that binds me, babe. Don't you know you break my heart? Yeah, I knew then and I know now what I was doing from the very start. You got my nose open, baby. So henpecked, woman, my friends are calling me Mr. Chicken Stew. Chicken and dressing.